So, welcome to a new video. Today I will show you my automating step to write my blog post. So I like to write blog posts and share my knowledge of coding and all my experience with other people. And for this I have set up WordPress a few years ago, but I'm not a big fan of WordPress. I don't like to write my blog posts on the cloud. I would like to write my blog post on my local device. I don't know why, but I like to have it on my device. And there are already some tools who create HTML files from your plain text. I think there are a lot of them, but I like Python, and then I found Pelikan. For now I really like it. Can write my blog post and then convert them to HTML files and can copy them to my web server. That sounds like a lot of work, so I not simply write my posts and then I can publish them. I have to convert them and then have manually copy them to my web server, and every step I want to automate using my Jenkins server. And yes, I did that and it works really well. Today I will only show you how my final result look. So I have already write my blog post and run Pelikan to see my preview on my local host. If you compare this to my public page, you can see the public page is missing the last post. To publish this post, I only have to commit my changes to Git. Git will trigger a webhook, so my build server will automate run the build process. Let us quick check my Jenkins server. So now we have to wait, and after that our new blog post will be published. And I really like how this works. Of course, if you don't have the skills to set up a Jenkins server or write the Jenkins file, then WordPress or other blog software will be much easier. But if you already have the skills, or if you like to improve your skills, set up a Jenkins server, have some fun. I have a lot of fun. If you find this useful or interesting, please like and subscribe, share my video so I get motivated to make more videos. And we will see you next time.